We all want to take care of the environment by watching our carbon footprint. How do you guys take care of that?
Well, we take great pride in the land that we work and how we work it. We have a very extensive cover crop program that we've been doing for about 10 years. And that's a huge thing with capturing carbon is cover crops. If you don't have open ground for the elements to get at, we have nutrient management planning that goes into all of our nutrients that we put on the ground.
Nutrients meaning manure or fertilizer.
Everything that we do out in our fields revolves around taking care of the land. We don't do a single thing without that in mind.
That's amazing.
Yeah.